is coming. Cover your butt.
Cover the what?
Vitruvius!
Lord Business.
You've hidden the craggle well, old man.
The Craggle, the most powerful super weapon,
is mine.
Ah, the Craggle! Now my evil power will be unlimited! Can you feel me?
I can feel you.
Woo! Nothing's gonna stop me now!
Wait, there was a prophecy.
Oh, now there's a prophecy.
About the piece of resistance.
Oh, yes. The supposed missing piece of resistance that can somehow magically disarm the Craggle. Give me a break.
One day, a talented Lassaw fellow, a special one with face of yellow, will make the piece of resistance found from its hiding refuge underground. And with a noble army at the helm, this master builder will thwart the Craggle and save the realm and be the greatest, most interesting, most important person of all times. All this is true because it rhymes.
A special one?
What a bunch of hippy dippy baloney.
Good morning, apartment. Good morning, doorway. Good morning, wall. Good morning, ceiling. Good morning, floor. Ready to start the day. Ah, here it is. Instructions to fit in, have everybody like you, and always be happy. Step one, breathe. Okay, got that one down. Step two, greet the day, smile, and say, good morning, city!
Good morning, city!
Good morning, city!
Good morning, city!
Good morning, city! Good morning, city! How you doing?
I'm going to the sports bar after work tonight. Who wants to eat some delicious chicken wings and get crazy?
Chicken wings? I love chicken
wings. Hey, who wants to share a croissant with this guy?
Croissants, I love croissants.
Oh yeah, sure do love giant sausages.
Giant sausages, no way.
You know what I love to do? Is share a meal with the special people in my life. Fred, Barry, Gail, me and you. Ah, no, wait, guys, wait up. Okay, I'll meet you there.
Oh, where did it go?
I think I heard a whoosh. Hey, pal, I hate to tell you this, but I don't think you're supposed to be here. Yeah, the rule specifically states, if you see anything weird, report it immediately.
Well, I guess I'm gonna have to report you.
Where you going, miss? I didn't mean to scare you. I'm so... I feel like maybe I should touch that.
It's so interesting to touch the meat.
A special one with face of yellow will make the piece of resistance found from its hiding refuge underground. This master builder will thwart the Kraggle and save the realm.
Special!
Wake up! Wake up! Oh. Come on! Wake up! Wake up! Where are the monster builders? How did you find the piece of resistance? Hey, where are the
others? Good morning, apartment.
Wake up! How did you find the piece of resistance?
The piece of what?
The piece of resistance.
I don't. Where am I? What's happening?
What's happening?
Playing dumb, master builder.
No, I.
Liar!
Okay, I am.
Look, I watch a lot of cop shows on TV. Isn't there supposed to also be a... Isn't there supposed to be a good cop?
Oh, yes. But we are not done yet.
Hi, buddy. I'm your friendly neighborhood police officer. Would you like a glass of water?
Yeah, actually.
Too bad. Security cameras picked up this. You were found at the construction site convulsing with a strange piece.
That's disgusting.
Then why is it permanently stuck to your back? I can't drag him. Take him to the melting chamber.
Thank you.
These are the city limits.
Let's just head for the tunnel.
You want me to drive into that weird swirly hole? What are you, insane?
Don't break! Go! Don't stop! Go now!
I can't do this! That is against the instructions!
Wait, what's your favorite restaurant?
Any chain restaurant.
Favorite TV show?
Where Are My Pants?
Favorite song?
Everything is awesome!
Oh, no.
Ah!
Darn, 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 darny, darn!
Thank you.
This is so weird!
You're not the special! You lied to me!
Well, I mean, it depends. It really kind of
You're
depends
not even
on...
a master builder, are you?
I mean, I know what a master builder is. Why don't you tell me what it is? That way I could see if you're right.
You ruined the prophecy.
Look, I'm sorry, okay? You made being special sound so good.
And to think I was going to follow you to the end of the universe.
You were? Well, here's the thing. How do we know for sure that I'm not the special? We just don't know it yet.
Thank you.
Listen, do you think you could explain to me, like, why I'm dressed like this and what those big words in the sky were all about and, like, where we are in time?
Your home, Bricksburg, is one of many realms in the universe. There's also this one, Pirate's Cove, Knight's Club, Viking's Landing, Clown Town, a bunch of others we don't need to mention.
Mm-hmm.
All the people of the universe were once free to travel and mingle and build whatever they wanted. But President Business was confused by all the chaos. So he erected walls between the worlds and became obsessed with order and perfection. And he stole a mysterious secret super weapon called
the Kraggle!
And he hired Bad Cop to hunt down all the master builders who were always changing everything. And those of us who remained? Well, we went into hiding, built the tunnels to survive. And we searched for the piece of resistance, the only thing that can stop the Kraggle.
Kraggle. I know that. That might have been that cop. He said something about the Kraggle. President Business was going to use the Kraggle to end the world in 3 days. Yeah, I can't make any sense of it.
Taco Tuesday. I knew that was suspicious. There's no time to lose. We must find Vitruvius and get to the office tower before it's too late. All you have to do is blend in and act like you belong here.
Ah, perfect.
Well, hi there. I'm a cowboy.
Vitruvius.
Who? I've never heard of that man. Whom I am not. Who are you?
It's me.
Meet me upstairs in 10 seconds. Everything is cool with my team.
These mechanical birds will get our message out. They will go to an internet cafe and email the remaining master builders who will meet us in the secret realm of Cloud Cuckoo Land.
Cuckoo Land? Wait.
Piano Man! Open up! All three!
Freeze,
Turkeys. All I want is the piece of resistance.
We would rather he died than give it to you.
I would not rather he died.
Look, everybody, we can do this the easy way, or we can do it...
No, run!
They took the hard way. Fire!
Thank you.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Goodbye. Boom.
Spins around. We need to attach the wheel to something that spins around. Spins around. We need to attach the wheel to something that spins. Something that spins around. Spins around. Spins around. Spins around. Spins around.
Oh.
Emmett, where are you going?
Thank you.
Rest in pieces.
Oh no.
Wait, no.
What the? Relax, everybody, I'm here.
Batman!
What's up, babe?
Babe!
What?
Oh, sorry, Batman. This is Emmett. Emmett, this is my boyfriend, Batman.
I'm Batman.
Is this Cloud Cuckoo Land? I don't see any clouds or cuckoos.
No, this is Middle Zealand.
Once we arrive at Cloud Cuckoo Land, we'll raise an army of master builders.
Yeah. Anyway, you guys gotta check out these new subwoofers I installed in the back. I call them the dogs. Listen to them bark!
Can you turn that down a little bit?
This is a song I wrote for Wild Style. It's about how I'm an orphan.
This is real music, Emmett. Batman's a true artist. Dark, brooding.
Well, I'm dark and brooding too.
Guys, look, a rainbow.
So you're gonna drive up the curved part, take it all the way to the top, and park the car.
Hello. I'm Emmett. Well, I know that I, for one, am very excited to work with you guys to get into the Octane Tower, find the Kraggle, and put this thing on the thing. And I know it's going to be really hard.
Really hard?
Wiping ye bum with a hook for a hand is really hard. This be impossible!
So if ye think it be a good idea to return to that forsaken place special.
What idea have ye that be better than the ideas of 100 of our fallen Master Builder brothers?
Well, technically I'm not exactly a Master Builder yet.
What?!
Please, everyone, please! Yes, it's true. I may not be a Master Builder. I may not have a lot of experience fighting or leading or coming up with plans. I know what you're thinking. He is the least qualified person in the world to lead us. And you are right.
This is supposed to make us feel better.
You all be on your own. I believe in this lost cause.
Come on, guys! We can still do this!
Oop.
Right?
Well, at least it can't get any worse.
I was wrong!
Thank you.
Can't we build something?
Hey, I'm Ben, but you can call me Benny, and I can build a spaceship. Watch this. Spaceship.
No, you can't. The skies are surrounded.
That's okay. I didn't really want to build a spaceship anyway. That's cool.
Well, where can we go where we can't be found?
Maybe we could go underwater.
What if we went underwater?
Great idea, babe. Thank you, Batman. Your ideas are the best.
But hey, I just said that.
We could build a submarine.
A bat submarine, patent pending.
With the rainbows.
And dream catchers in case we take a nap.
Like an underwater spaceship.
But you can't build all of them at once.
Ready, break.
Okay.
These are the colors I need. Blue raspberry and sour apple. For yellow brick.
You guys, can I help?
Oh, it has to be this way.
I think we can use wings, rocket boosters.
Ooh, get your retro space stuff out of my area.
There he is. Hold units. Attack the cell.
So sorry, Unikitty. Do you want to sit down and talk about it?
What the heck is that?
It's a double-decker couch.
You are so disappointing on so many levels.
Why are my pants cold and wet?
Ew.
Okay.
Micromanagers.
What's going on down there?
Scanning submarine wreckage.
No survivors detected.
Scuba Cups, dredge the entire ocean if you have to. We have got to find that piece. Let's get these prisoners back to Lord Business and give them the good news. The special is no more.
Wasn't totally pointless after all.
It's the one thing that stayed together.
I always believed in you, Emmett.
I don't mean to spoil the party, but does anyone else notice we're stuck in the middle of the ocean on this couch? I mean, it's not like a big, gigantic ship is just gonna come out of nowhere and save us. My gosh!
Avast, mateys! I have returned!
I thought you said we were a lost cause!
Ye are!
So, why did you come back?
This bedoubled land couch. I watched Lord Business's forces completely overlook it, which means we need more ideas like it.
Okay.
Somebody get me some markers! Some construction paper! And some glitter glue!
Thank you. Everything is awesome. Everything is cool with the team. Everything is awesome.
Motion sensors triggered in Sector 12.
10-4.
Uh-oh.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Do it.
Metalbeard, that was awesome!
First law of the sea. Never place your rear end on a pirate's face.
I am the computer.
Cool, talking computer. He's disabled the shield system.
Of course. There are no movies in your area with that title.
I move that we freeze the universe. Can I get a second on that?
I second. Bruce Wayne, CEO of Wayne Enterprises. We'd like to invest in your company. Your weapon to control the universe sounds super sweet, I must say.
It is indeed super sweet.
Cool. What kind of sound system does it have?
Sound system? Well, I mean, we have an iPod Shuffle.
Wait a second. You're telling me that you have a machine to control the universe and you can't listen to tunes and surround sound?
Embarrassing.
Well, we need to get that done. I want 8-foot speakers.
Great call.
Ow!
I know you put on this tough act, but I don't think you're as mean as you're trying to seem.
Me? I'm not mean. What are you talking about?
I'm just saying, you were all, he's not the special, Vitruvius. He can't possibly be this special. This guy, are you kidding me? Anyways, I don't think that's you. The real you, anyway. That night in the city when you thought I was the special. And you said I was talented and important. That was the first time anyone had ever really told me that. And it made me want to do everything I could to be the guy you were talking about.
Lucy.
What?
That was my real name. You asked earlier, and it's... Lucy.
I really like that name.
What are you two losers talking about?
What? Oh, mm-hmm. Nothing.
Thought I'd help you guys. Left the weird cat thing to stall.
Business, business, business. Numbers.
Is this working?
Yes.
Yay!
There's bad cop.
Oh, Danny boy. The pipes.
Okay, wait for my signal. Good luck, Emmett.
Lucy. I guess this might be goodbye.
I don't like goodbyes. Let's just call this... See you later, alligator.
Who's Lucy?
Batman, when we get inside this room, there are going to be audio sensors everywhere. We have to be really, really quiet.
Don't worry, Dad. I read your dumb instructions. Stop yelling at me.
The pipes are cooling.
Batcop.
Hi, this is Lord Business's assistant. He would like you to come to his office immediately.
Copy that. Thanks.
You are welcome, sir.
That's the signal, but the shield is still up.
We'll wing it.
I see you've accidentally wandered into my think tank. And by the way, I found a few of your friends. By which I mean all of them.
Sorry!
Acceptable work, bad cop.
Thank you, sir.
Robots! Destroy this old man at once.
see, Emmett? A corrupted spirit is no match for the purity of imagination.
Vitruvius! No! Vitruvius!
My sweet Emmett, come close.
Hey, not so special anymore, huh?
Well, guess what?
No one ever told me I was special. I never got a trophy just for showing up. I'm not some special little snowflake. No, but as unspecial as I am, you are 1,000 billion times more unspecial than me. Robots, bring me the Sword of Exact Zero.
Yes, Lord Business.
Must be weird. One minute, you're the most special person in the universe.
And the next minute, you're nobody.
Oh, I have a nice spot for this in my relic room. Uh-oh, my mistake! There it goes! Computer!
Yes, sir.
Set the electric shocker to 100 Mississippi.
No problem.
Then terminate everyone.
Already on it.
Emmett, that should give you enough time to witness the first location to be craggled.
Your hometown.
No! Bad cop. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to leave you here to die.
What? Sir,
it's not personal. It's just business. Lord Business. Ciao!
This is President Business. Hello, hi, welcome to Taco Tuesday!
Now, everybody say freeze!
Zapping, termination in 35, Mississippi.
What?
34, Mississippi. 33, Mississippi. 32, Mississippi. 31, Mississippi. 30, Mississippi. 29, Mississippi, 28, Mississippi, 27, Mississippi, 28, Mississippi, 25, Mississippi, 24, Mississippi, 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 Mississippi,
See you later, alligator.
Don't! No, Emmett!
6, Mississippi. 5, Mississippi. 4, Mississippi. 3, Mississippi. 2, Mississippi. 1, Mississippi. 0, Mississippi. Error. Termination. Failure.
No.
Yarr, if only there were more people in the world like he.
Maybe there are. Meet me downstairs in 10 seconds.
Thank you.
All units, attack that spaceship!
Smash up!
Where'd he go?
Smash up!
Wild style! Look! It's the citizens!
Save some of these Cuban beasties for us!
And Western folk, too!
What is going on? You stop building that stuff! Just stop it!
Woo! Great job!
This might actually work.
'Twas your speech which roused this hearty crew!
If only Emmett were here to see this.
That? No, 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 no!
Spaceship, spaceship, spaceship!
What in the world is that?
Uh-oh.
No, no!
Oh, no, 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 no. Hey, don't eat me. Don't eat. Do not eat me. Please.
Hi, Emmett. It's up to you now.
Oh, my God. says this. I am a master builder.
Release every micromanager we have.
Let's get him, fellas.
Going inside that thing.
We've got an intruder.
Lord Business.
Back from the dead, Brickowski?
Well, you're too late.
Skeletrons, get him!
Can't move!
You see, your friends... Oh, they're finished. My world is almost finished. Last thing I need to do is finish you.
No, stop, please. If you do one more thing, I'm gonna unleash my secret weapon.
Your secret weapon?
Yes. It's called the power of the special.
That sounds dumb.
All right, here it comes. My secret weapon is this.
What is that? Is it super small? I don't see anything.
It's my hand. I want you to take it.
You want me to take your hand off?
No. I want you to join me. Look at all of these things that people built. You might see a mess.
Exactly. And a bunch of weird, dorky stuff that ruined my perfectly good stuff.
Okay. What I see are people inspired by each other and by you. People taking what you made and making something new out of it. You don't have to be the bad guy. You are the most talented, most interesting, and most extraordinary person in the universe. And you are capable of amazing things because you are the special. You can change everything. Be careful. I have been told it might explode.
Emmett, thank you. And I just want you to know from the bottom of my heart, from this moment forward, I solemnly promise that I will never...
Where's Lucy?
Emmett!
Lucy!
We did it.
I liked Emmett before it was cool.